an expedition into an unknown world. A group of young explorers test themselves against one of the strangest landscapes on Earth. These limestone cliffs may hide a secret world.
出去10米左右就是掉石头的地方。小心啊，松个石头。
At the bottom, there could be vast underwater caverns known as blue holes. And the hunt for this diver's paradise could take a drastically wrong turn. In South China, farmers tend their crops amid one of the strangest landscapes on Earth. In caves nearby, a team of explorers looks for a path underground. These men are not just cave explorers. They are divers in search of an underwater paradise, a submerged cave called a blue hole. Over millions of years, rainwater and underground rivers have slowly eroded the limestone of China's Guangxi province, leaving behind a vast network of caverns. There could be majestic caverns like these, completely submerged beneath the rivers that flow through here. Divers call those submerged caves blue and green holes. These divers plan to search the caves of Guangxi until they find one. Today, the team comes up empty.
离这里有十多米，15米左右，可以看到水面，但是空间很小，基本上没有潜水的可能性。The
river flowing here is unreachable. But soon, the team finds another wetter path underground. Here, an underground river comes to the surface. The caverns below don't get explored by the locals. They fear getting lost. The team prepares carefully. Cave diving is very risky and one of the world's most dangerous extreme sports. The difficulties start immediately. They string a guideline to help them find their way out. But it gets tangled. They use precious time and oxygen to fix it. In 2012, 21 people died in underwater caves, including 13 licensed divers. Like many caverns, this is not a blue hole. It is cramped and dark. In these conditions, it's easy to become disoriented and get trapped in the abyss. Divers can cut a vital hose on a sharp rock if they're not careful. Yuan abandons his helmet to fit through. Movements stir sand from the cave floor. The visibility drops dramatically. The team has to retreat. When the dust settles, the reward is admission into a secret world. Fantastic limestone formations sculpted by water. Nature's creativity that's only visible here. Because of the twisted line, the team's gone past their agreed schedule. And they didn't find the deep, clear blue hole they're looking for. Tao and his friends are rare pioneers in China, where money and time for exploration has only recently been available. The team is from Shenzhen, the birthplace of China's economic boom. People here have the spirit of adventure and love the outdoors. The divers first came together as friends to share their love of the sport, and then began to hatch plans for cave diving expeditions all over the world. In 2008, they founded a group called White Tip Shark Underwater Discovery. 5 years in, they still do all their exploring in their free time. When he is not diving, Yuan Wang is a street cop. Yan Ling is an engineer who runs his own modeling factory near the industrial city of Guangzhou. Lao Ye is a successful businessman who is now opening restaurants. Tao is expanding his pharmacy chains. He is not only good at herbs, but also a fan of rock and roll. Stage diving can be done on a whim, but cave diving demands lots of practice. The team assembles in a pool before each expedition. Here they work on their communication. The team has stayed safe even while exploring all over the world. But in South China, they're entering uncharted territory. The team's next expedition, to find a blue hole, will be their most dangerous yet. They're going to descend into one of Guangxi's deepest ravines and cross a remote forest to reach an underground river. They need more than diving skills, also rock climbing skills. The team turns to a mountaineering school in Shenzhen for intensive training in the single rope climbing technique. Practice done, the team is ready to head west from their base in Shenzhen to look for blue and green holes amid the world's most extensive stretch of limestone. in Guangxi Province's Leye County. Leye County, in the northwest of Guangxi, is famous for its formations, giant holes in the earth called Tian Kan. Tian Kan literally means sky hole. Eroded from below by water, the limestone collapsed, creating these holes. Many are more than 100 meters across and hundreds of meters deep. So far, 26 Tian Kans have been discovered in the Leye area, more than just about anywhere else on Earth. The deepest is Da She Wei, the second deepest Tian Kan in the world. Da She Wei has yet to be fully explored. The white tip shark divers are about to descend down its 170-meter cliff and seek out its underground rivers in order to find possible spots for cave diving. The trip will take all the training they have. A pioneering diving team from Shenzhen, China, believes that a vast underwater cave known as a blue hole exists below the limestone cliffs of Guangxi Province. Near Leye, a 613-meter deep Tian Kan or sinkhole is waiting for them to explore. For advice on where to look, the team turns to geologist Yuan Hai Zhang.
我姓名就张元海哈，那么92年开始来从事这一个岩溶洞穴的工作。Zhang
has spent his entire career doing a comprehensive study of the area, and just last year began to map its underground rivers. The team follows Zhang to the heights of Da She Wei to learn how the giant Tian Kan was formed.
我们虽然探了很多洞，但是我们对于广西，你说所有的洞都地下河的了解，也不可能。潜水的地方应该是地下河，是吧？那么这地下河就是说这种比较发育的地区呢，是在西南。Water
is the powerful force sculpting the huge Tian Kan, rain from above and rivers below. These peaks could hide vast blue holes.
现在地下河的水量也不小，在大石围这个地方，它形成很多组这种交叉型的，叫X型的这种节理。这种节理或者这裂隙的话，就给水，给那个雨水啊，形成了一个通道。The
rainwater erodes the rock, widening the tunnels. Then the implosion begins.
所以某一个石头被溶蚀掉下来了，那么就会引起其他的连锁反应，然后底下的地下河把它溶蚀搬运走，然后不断的掉下来，不断的掉下来，使它那个洞穴大厅不断的扩大，直到最后支撑不了了，就是说它的这个力学强度不足以支撑它的洞顶了，然后轰然倒塌，然后露出地表，明天看。
Zhang has climbed down and explored some sections of the river system. As the sun sets, the team reaches the highest peak of the Tian Kan.
那现在你看我们来的这个地方的话，就是大石围这个地方最高的一个点，大石围的兜峰，它海拔的话有1486米。那我们从这个地方看这个大石围的话，你看，现在非常的壮观。The
danger is not just in the descent.
最早探测，其中我们一名武警还牺牲在这里边，那是什么原因呢？因为当时并没有专业人员参与他们探险活动，返回的途中当中。
Researchers found his remains in 2003 and buried him. Zhang's previous expeditions followed the underground river downstream. But no one has explored upstream. The Da She Wei underground river could be raging and very dangerous. But the source of the river could be a beautiful blue or green hole. The team will descend down the Tian Kan's shorter side, a drop of 170 meters. Just two will go, and if they find the blue hole, the others will come later. Tao will descend with Yuna, a friend who has the most climbing experience.
我在这边攀岩，然后知道，然后他们过来找洞，然后来潜水，我就过来看看，看看能不能需要我帮点什么忙的。大家都是在深圳，都是潜水员嘛，都是一起玩的。Yuna
has brought Tao to a rock wall for adaptive training. It is 30 meters high, just a fraction of what they will face at the Dasha Wei Tiangkang. Training complete, the team will try to touch down on the bottom of Dasha Wei Tiangkang tomorrow. Tao and Yuna will descend from the east cliff of Dasha Wei for 170 meters, hike for 2 hours across the forest and into the cave under the west cliff. But in the morning, the weather is not cooperating. The Dasha Wei Tiangkang is shrouded in fog. The 9 team members carefully don their gear. A local climbing club called Flycats has sent a few supporters to help Tao and Yuna. They are worried about the weather. Fortunately, while they gear up, the weather improves.
现在看起来岩壁也看得到了，雾都散了。我们的人一个带一个，就和我们的人一个对一个一起下。
对第一次下坑来说，你可能看到那种感觉更真实吧。就像刚才说的，可能不会有恐惧感，但是会有点兴奋。They
have to camp overnight, so they descend with their supplies. Each person carries at least 20 kilograms.
是水是吧？水和吃的。Tao
begins the 170-meter descent into this unknown world. Very few people have tried this descent, and dive team member Lao Ye offers a prayer for their success.
希望我们的探险顺利吧。烧完了以后，他那个火要把它给吸掉。Two
ropes allow one dive team member and a guide to descend together.
千万不要放这里，拉着也是错的，一定要拉，右手拉住这个绳尾。
Tao takes less than half an hour to reach the bottom. Now it is Yuna's turn.
Oh,这竹子，这竹子吗？竹竹。好了，到达。谢谢老师。我觉得好像还比较专注于这个下降吧，倒反没有，好像没有特别害怕。我们现在在这个天坑的底部，可以看到这个底部长了很多这种棕竹。 很少看到有这么高的棕竹，因为它要争取阳光，拼命地往上面长，包括乔木也好，灌木也好，都是要拼命地往高处长。
The rest of the support team descends slowly, trying not to kick rocks loose onto the people below.
现在我们在这里是安全的，出去大约十米左右，我们要走快点。十米左右就是掉石头的地方。现在我们从等于要到地下河，可能还要走一个多钟头左右，很难走。好，
好，走，
走。
There is no path. This territory is rarely explored, and they can't afford to get lost. They have to reach the shelter of the cave by sunset.
小心啊，石头。松的石头，
这种路，这路怎么说呢？没有走过这么多冻的石头，因为走的算是比较成熟的嘛。
The hike is hard enough with the heavy loads. The rocks on the path make it worse.
不要往前冲，重心要放低一点，一滑就坐地。
这个跟潜水比啊。这完全不同的运动嘛，这就跟我们爬山是一样的。你说这里晚上为什么会有很多落石呢？
这里上面我们是一块大大的石壁啊，这个石壁上面经常有那种飞猫，我们说那个鼯鼠啊，天一黑它就出来了。
After 2 hours, they reach the cave entrance.
到这里就是安全的了，同志们。
Here the team finds the underground river.
这里很滑是吧？是不是还要下去吗？
They set up camp beside the river. After such a long march, everybody is tired and starving. There is an important mission waiting for them tomorrow, the hike upstream to find the river's source and hopefully a blue hole. They go to bed early.As Da Sha Wei awakens, the hunt along the river begins.
然后你看，这是昨天我们下来的洞口。
那我们今天可能打算就从这顺着这个河流逆流而上，来找一下上游，看能否有大的洞穴形成的洞穴。
Previous surveys followed the river more than 6 kilometers downstream.
现在看这个水的。水的通透性还可以，可能是因为是旱季吧。
They go upstream, the opposite way, to find a dive entrance.
小心，石头很滑，走这边吧。我们现在走到这里，看到河道变窄，但是水流还是很急。然后这边是相对比较深一点，可能我们还要继续往上走，往上游。
The path is blocked.
走到这边，我们可以看到巨大的石块挡住了去路。这边我觉得，如果说有足够大的空间，还有水流没有那么急的话，我想在旱季的时候应该是不错的潜水洞穴。可惜这里的空间太小，水流太急，应该是不适合潜水。
They cannot get to the source of the river. With food for just one day, Tao and Yuna must leave the Da Sha Wei Tiankang to search elsewhere for a blue hole. They have to hike back across the forest to the cliff in the afternoon.
我们昨天下来是花了两个小时，希望出去能在三小时之内吧。
对，每个人身上还要负重大概十几二十公斤的东西。而且很多灌木丛把落脚点都挡住了，需要很艰难地往上爬吧。
Then they have to ascend the 170-meter cliff.
应该比下来只有更辛苦吧。
It's more than 50 stories against gravity, and they have to pull themselves up the whole way. But it's the only way out. The search for a blue hole in the depths of China's second deepest sinkhole has come up empty. The team hikes 3 hours across the forest to reach the ascent point. But it's too late to make the climb. They have to wait until morning.
现在我们是已经撤离到这个天坑的下降点，我们下去的勘探是不适合潜水的，
还是比较遗憾的吧。
At dawn, the Dashui Tiankang is again blanketed in heavy fog. But the team cannot delay the climb. They are out of food.All nine team members have to climb up 170 meters, equal to the height of a 50-story skyscraper. A slow and steady ascent is a must to keep the rope from vibrating and loosening the anchors. The climbers could find themselves crashing into the hard rock wall or falling to the floor below. Any trouble on a rope in the air is disaster.
我们能不能一个小时到啊？
应该没问题。
希望不要拖后腿。我的计划是20米休息一下，现在只有15米。我觉得用这个绳子的弹性用得好，还是有点可以省一点力。
Falling rocks are a huge risk. Even a tiny stone can become as dangerous as a fired bullet because of gravitational acceleration. Dangerous enough to kill.
那个就是锚点了吗？好，那我看到希望了。
就这么一点点。
还有60米。相当的高，左脚十下，右脚十下，然后休息。好，冲刺了，10几米。这有些脚点可以踩。
到这个节点休息了吗？
For Tao, the ascent is just as arduous. But instead of making a plan like Yuna, he has another way to keep his energy up.
两只山羊爬山着嘞，两个姑娘嘛招手着嘞。我想上去挖那个，没有力气了。妹妹要是来看我，不要坐那火车来。火车上的流氓多，我怕妹妹被别人摸。
The two divers and their support team make it safely back to the top in less than 2 hours.
Finally, I touched the stone. My feet have finally touched the sand. Ah, it's
still hard. Just up, I think it's more difficult than expected. Down, I think it's still more easy. Down, I think it's still more easy. Down, I think it's still more easy.距离拆分成几个，大概20米左右来完成的，这样耐力的话也会可以坚持得到最后。
While Yuna and Tao climb up from the bottom of the Tiangkang, their teammate Lao Ye continues the hunt for a blue hole in another cave in the area, Tanjia Cave. This huge cave chamber has also been carved by an underground river and time.
This cave has many layers. This cave. Yes, there's
another layer. Oh. 从这里走过去到地下层大概还有几百米吧。
这是一种常见的洞穴昆虫罩马，它的触须很长，眼睛退化了，触觉的那个灵敏度很高。
Tanjia Cave is full of natural sculptures.It takes thousands of years for these stalactites and stalagmites to form. They grow approximately 1 centimeter every century. The huge pillars began to take shape more than 200,000 years ago, and they're still growing. The Chinese like to say that water dropping day by day wears the hardest rock away.But in these limestone caves, the scenario changes. Water dropping day by day grows rocks with no delay. Lao Ye and his local guide keep going deeper, following the sound of the river.
要走得近处才看得到能见度，但是水量很大，你进来这里声音那么大。今天我们探的谭家洞地下溶洞河声音很大，而且水流很急，所以你不适宜洞潜。
At the top of the Tiangkang, Lao Ye reunites with Tao and they report their findings to geologist Zhang. Zhang is not surprised that the water is flowing rapidly under the Tiangkang caves.
潜水的，以那种洞穴的，我们叫就是你们在专业水域里面叫 blue hole 哈。那这种地方的话，一般来讲在相对在沉降的地区和相对沉降的地区，这个地方它是抬升的地壳抬升区域。
The dramatic limestone formations of Guangxi's Luoye region are not created by water alone. Geology is helping.The collision of the Indian and Chinese land masses that created the Himalaya Mountains is also causing the land under Guangxi to rise. The rocks tell the tale.
由它这个化石组合的话，可推断它就是2亿年前形成的这个石头。这是藻类化石。
那这个是什么？
这种是腕足类，就是把它那个壳，把它那个壳留在这里。
200 million years ago, the land and these creatures were at sea level.
这个地方的话，这种石灰岩
慢慢是堆积起来的。
3500米厚。
It will take many explorations to find a blue hole in the Tiangkangs of Luoye. For now, the divers decide to continue their expedition at a lower elevation, where the rivers flow more slowly. But there they will face another obstacle: people.And it's not just the fresh water that attracts the crowds. Unique formations of rimstone in the shape of lotus leaves are drawing visitors to the Luomei cave. The rimstone is also growing just 1 centimeter every 100 years. Amid this slow transformation, something more radical is happening.Colorful LED lights turn the cave into a wonderland. There is even a moon underground. Almost 27,000 people visited Luomei Cave in 2013. They bring new income to local villagers, who want to assure the visitors get their money's worth.The dive team heads to the Linhe area of Guangxi province, where they have heard of caves that have yet to be explored and could contain the blue holes they are looking for. Here, at a lower elevation, the rivers run more slowly. But they are closer to Guangxi's major cities and find even more evidence of human impact, including a cave accessible through a man-made tunnel. A giant pump inside, built in the 1970s, provides villagers with water for irrigation and daily use.
大家都看了哈。
It's very dark. They will rely on their lights to look below for undiscovered caverns. Follow passage after passage, but each leads to a dead end. This is when cave diving gets dangerous. It's easy to get lost in the dark, and a nervous diver consumes oxygen rapidly. Here, the guideline is a lifeline. Back to the surface.
里面系统应该是非常大的，只不过我们走到一个大的洞时，有很多岔路，我们探了几条岔路，但是都没有找到继续走的方向。我估计要往深的地方走，可能才能找到方向。Despite
the pump, the cave is still pristine and the water is still plentiful. But Yuan worries that the pumping could be problematic in the future.
在中国这块呢，就很明显的一个就是农药的倒灌，另外一块就是日夜的抽水，也会导致地下河的水资源的贫瘠啊。The
white tip shark divers are searching Guangxi, China for an underwater wonder, a blue hole. They have found their way blocked by boulders, by rivers that are too swift for diving. And underwater caverns changed irrevocably by human activity. But they are not giving up. They set off right away when they hear of another possible blue hole in Guangxi's Jingling area. Blue holes are deep, vast underwater caverns with clear water. The best aren't just famous for their underwater landscape, they can also harbor unique forms of life. Their next stop looks very promising. The copper sulfate is natural. And all signs point to a blue hole below. They find an entrance to a cavern at 10 meters down. The divers decide to follow. They go deeper and deeper. It's deep enough to be a blue hole. With clear water almost to the bottom, 50 meters down. Then they have to turn back. They have reached the blue hole's bottom.
这个洞对技术要求比较高，里面能见度虽然很好，有十多米，但是很容易气泡就很容易把上面的灰尘打起来，会很快降低能见度，所以还是有一定的风险性。Yuan
maps the structure of the hole, the first blue hole they found, although narrower than they'd like.
旺旺怎么样？可以啊。Pure
Lake could be just the beginning of the underwater wonders in this region. Before the diving season ends, the team has one more cavern to explore. South China is finally revealing its hidden gems to the divers of the White Tip Shark Exploration Team. After exploring their first blue hole at Pure Lake, the team heads northwest to another region of Guangxi Province. Here, the underground network of rivers is breathtaking in its scope. It's called the Du'an Underground River, and it stretches 241 kilometers. 12 tributaries weave in and around it. Much of it has yet to be explored. The water visibility seems low from the surface.
水下, 一切未知, 我们没有来过, 所以我们下去看一下, 我们先要找到洞口。 能见度看起来不是特别好，只用30巴的气我们就返回，预留的气作为备用，因为一切意外事故都有可能发生。It's
not a blue hole, but a green one. It's wide and deep, although not quite as clear as they'd like. Then, a surprise. Little creatures appear in front of them. The deeper they go, the more they see. They stretch out their tentacles to hunt plankton for food. These animals have a romantic name in Chinese, peach blossom jellyfish. It's said that they look like peach flowers, and their lives are only as long as a single peach blossom season. Freshwater jellyfish have been around for 1.5 billion years, far longer than China's iconic giant panda. Like the panda, they have strict environmental requirements. They survive only where there is zero water pollution.
In our past so many caves, only in Du'an this area have we found such kinds of fish. It shows that the ecosystem and water are protected very well.
Deep, clean, and full of natural wonders, this cave is a true diver's paradise. What lies beneath the strange landscape of Guangxi is as unique as what is above. Both need protection if they are to survive.
从我们看，就是佛罗里达其实是做得很好，因为它有很多泉水，就像这个一样，都是一个州立的公园，然后整个公园是不准你去破坏这个水资源的，不准你往里面排污，也不准你抽水，所以说它的地下蓄水层保护得很好。The
discovery and exploration of China's green and blue holes could help save them.
不希望它变得更坏，不希望过到10年之后，我们再来这潜水，它已经成了一个臭水潭或者什么。我们是希望政府更多的学习国外的这种保护资源的方法，建立一种制度来保障。我们
WOD 的成立主要是因为对于水下探索的一些兴趣，几个朋友，大家在探索未知的同时，我们也起到一个保护水源的一个宣传。我们也希望就是 村民也好，当地的政府部门也好，能够大家一起保护我们现有的一些资源。An
exploration lasting 6 months, covering 6,000 square kilometers of difficult terrain, has only begun to reveal the ancient underground wonders of China's south.
我们一直很想就是在广西这种地方找到像美国佛罗里达或者墨西哥一样的洞穴。
More caves and surprising creatures remain to be discovered below.